Congratulations, Tulip.
Thank you so much. Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you so much. You're so
I want that. If you know.
Where's Latrell?
On the dance floor.
Put an ice cube on your cat and see what they do.
So let me get this straight. You're not a woman?
No.
Well, then you're fine.
One thing that I will never understand is fashion shows. Like, are we just wearing anything at this point? They're not even normal clothes anymore. They're out here walking the runway looking like this.
Oh my god, it's the houses!
Goth girlfriend. Goth girlfriend, bisexual girlfriend.
OMG, I'm lost for words. Check out the Zerg Galaxy projector I just got. Now I can go to sleep easy looking at this. Pretending to hurt my cat while trimming his nails.
Oh no, I cut his finger. Oh no, baby. Oh no. Are you okay? Are you okay?
Who wants a fajita?
Part one of moaning lifeguards' names while going down the slide.
Support small businesses. Take a step back to think about what you did today. The answer? Probably jack shit, you fucking lazy pig. You probably woke up late, only to attend a Zoom class that you didn't pay attention to then not complete any of the 30 overdue assignments you have. Meanwhile, I, someone your age, worked on my small business tirelessly all day just so we could have enough money to support the 18 people in my family. All of this is why you should.
Okay, guys, so I was just watching Sonic Boom and listen to this.
Miss Wise.
What the?
I began to pass out. Then my head hit the wall.
No, dude, I know what you're thinking. No, it's gonna spill everywhere. No, 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 no!
Wait, it did it!
Going to jail.
That's enough. Okay. It's okay. There's more food. It's all right.
Hey, mom says you don't do shit. Fold my. Oh, I'm just.
I literally can't help it. I will correct your grammar if you mess up. I don't care what. Dear Liam, my grandma passed away and you're invited to the funeral. I hope you can make it.
Why are you apostrophe R?
Instead of opening your bag like this, which can take a lot of time and energy, use this trick by opening the bag with the built-in zipper at the top. This way, you can easily access your valuables without spending too much time or effort. Share this trick with your friends and family to save them the trouble.
I begin to pass out. Then my head hit the wall. Boom!
It's the right way to do this. When I grab that flower, so what do I do? Fly, fly, pat that thing, I turn that thing, I haunt that thing, I grab that wheel, beat the hoe, beat the hoe, beat the...
Oh my gosh, I just love your matching dresses.
Really?
No!
When people find out I shower with my cat.
Crazy.
Part 9 of moaning lifeguards' names while going down the slide.
Chester off of Chester!
Yeah.
Alright, ready?
Dude, those guys are weird though. What were they yelling?
Chester.
That's funny.
I begin to pass out. Then my head hit the wall.
Well, that's my life. Thank you so much for spending time with me. I hope you enjoyed it, because I know I did.
How you look anorexic and fat all at once. Hashtag weird.
All right, what song describes my life? We're doing it again. One more. You need to-
Dylan, stop! What? You're standing in poison ivy.
Damn, bro got a whole bucket of caramel. We're gonna have a candy shop? That's grease. My fat ass thought that was caramel, bro.
Look, one of my friends had a baby.
Aw, what a ugly baby. Oh,
she's on FaceTime.
I'm just kidding.
Ugliest baby I've ever seen in my life.
Are you all set? Just this? Are you sure this is gonna fit? You're really fucking fat.
Hey Siri, my dad died.
I'm so sorry. Can I cheer you up?
Sure. Tell me a joke.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Not your dad, Mayo.
This is how you stop your dog from chewing.
What's the matter?
Why is it spicy?
But I'm gonna taste it real quick and see. Real tasty, real good.
Peek at the cat.
What do you think?
Just kidding. Dogs aren't supposed to eat jelly beans.
I'm done with the conversation now.
Sit back down.
I'm sat.
Oh, and it's just like... ow, 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 I can't breathe. I can't breathe, I'm dying. Oh my God. So yeah, that's what happens when you leave your baby in a hot car.
Babe, do you have another piece of gum?
Oh, sorry, that was my last one.
It's okay. Babe, you got another piece of gum?
Oh, no, here.
Thanks. I'm so sorry,
it's fine.
That was like a 3 out of 10, it's weak.
I know.
Like a 5 out of 10.
Damn it.
Get the soda.
Yes.
Oh, can you, Oh, yeah, of course.
Thanks.
What the? Babe! What's up? Look at this. Look at that. Yeah, it's... Oh, wow. Jesus. Yeah.
Is that normal? Should I get that checked out?
Yeah, I don't know.
I can't even fully see it. Can you get on your back on the ground, car mechanic style, and check this shit out?
Yeah, yeah.
My mom set out this giant tub of tomatoes. I feel like a little ghoul. I just want to eat them all. This one looks like a little gourd.
Water. Water. Water.
Yes, sir. How can I help you? It actually wasn't your turn. There's still passengers waiting for water. But you know what? On behalf of the crew, have a safe flight.
Oh, I'm a ticket too.
Yeah, inbound! Inbound! Inbound!
I try to learn it. Yo, do. Yum, da 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 da.
Okay, so I know it's been a while. I know it's been a while, so we're gonna make some more pottery. Don't ever put clay in your hair. Gotta make it stick. CPR. You good? I'm pretty confident that I'm gonna do good because I followed a couple potheads today. And the other weekends, and they're really good at what they do. So, I might become a pothead myself. I'm not trying to brag, but it looks just like the one on there, right?
I'm doing good!
It's cracking.
Shh.
I haven't even used you more than 5 times. You literally won Family Choice Award. It's not giving family. I was gonna smash this, but then I decided to just make these lines, and it looks like Gru. So I'm just gonna do a little handle in the back And we got a group mug. I'm making the handle on the pickle that someone sent me. I forgot that it yodeled. I just put on the handle. That's the handle. Now look at Groot. Can you see Groot? Can you imagine Groot?
My right, teacher said, if we all got A's, he'd do the dance again.
Rich, A. Kevin, A.
That was it. What the fuck?